What's going on, everyone? John Petruccelli here, and I just wanted to show you guys a transitional Dukoff from the 60s. This is a D5, original cap, lig, and mouthpiece, and it's one of the early silverite pieces, nickel-plated, that defined the future of saxophone sound, particularly in the pop and commercial world. Michael Brecker played on a similar piece. And I just wanted to show you what it sounds like. Ton of power, ton of character, and it's for sale. Shoot me a DM if you're interested. Cheers.